nice launch.
Yep.
I've been here 10 years and never seen the launch of the ship.
Oh, that's the first one?
Yeah, my very first. That's awesome.
I was here for the Pearl Sea.
Yeah.
I've never seen it.
This looks much better in the water than the Pearl Sea did.
Yeah, I heard that was pretty rough,
yeah. Pearl Sea was down below, the tail end was fucking near touching the water. Not a problem, unless you're towing in the right direction, you're tugging up and got nose on her. They won't let that get out of sight. Down in the front end, eh? Not a lot of weight up in the front. Oh, likely. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's what I heard.
That's when you're working on something.
Probably.
Huh?
Yeah. That went well. Damn well better have gone well after two launches, not 16. Three tests?
Yeah. Pretty slick, ain't it? Wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Take some final weight though, just sitting that high in the water.
Yeah. And they don't have I don't think they have the ballast tank.
No, they don't have the ballast.
It'll all be leveled off once they fill the ballast tank and stuff, right?
But even the other tanks, you know, the cement tanks and stuff.
The props
gonna
be
in the water. Right? Oh, yeah.
It's not sinking.
I don't think it was the valve was sinking. It might have been the paintbrush in the valve. Somebody left their paint.
I know, I heard it.
I was working in the company. The other note.